Guys, I know this is all you have been waiting for. Most especially me. I've been waiting for this album for a long time now. And we are glad it's finally here. And this first song, actually these two songs I'm like very excited to see. Like how that collaboration work. This one we did Shay Vibes, which is Bad Vibe, and the one I want to react to now. I've reacted to Shay Vibes, Bad Vibes. If you have not seen my reaction to that, you can check it out. Just check it out. But today I'm reacting to the one she featured Asake. I want to see Ayra Starr Asake, like how is it going to go? And it's titled Goodbye Warm Up. So guys, let us talk too much, let's jump to reaction list.
Your apology, just let me be, just let me free. Give me a little space, step back, let me breathe.
Why is it sounding like Wizkid? She sounds like Wizkid, and the vibe is like, you know, Wizkid kind of vibe. Okay.
Cold shoulder, I really hope you free until you burn. Almost had me in Burberry. Turn you to a brother, ain't trying to get married. Wanna trap me cause the money unheard. Burn you to a god that I'm not soon buried. Okay. This shit piss me off. You're too suspicious. Ridiculous love, ambiguous. Now we broken up, and I can fix you up. Way past giving up. Your face twisted up. Your God, I can't pick up. Said I broke your heart. Said I damaged ya. Tryna make me the bad guy.
Miss my warm touch.
Goodbye.
So this is like a breakup kind of song. She was here ranting, saying that this is goodbye. No matter how he tries to guilt trip me and do whatever. That's the end. Okay.
Oh baby, please. Oh baby, please. You know, say me.
Okay, in the building. The landlord. Let's go.
I don't like bad energy, oh baby, please. You so picky, and I noticed okay. It. And I saw more bum one, I keep me, my love trigger me. I know they like to the fun gangsta, but the girls where I love, but don't bother me. It's a load, they don't need the way, bad belly throw away, carry your load, do go safe. One pretty girl, too many problems. I need many girls, make money, solve them.
So one pretty girl, too many problems. Pretty girls. Yeah. Personally, so I have that thing that pretty girls, they are a lot of headache, man. Just find one normal chick, man.
Free pretty girl, I'm 10 over 10, I no care, I don't want it. Yeah. In me take back elements. But in me jack, I love flex. Yeah.
Okay guys, that was a very very nice one. That was just a chill vibe, and you know, it was a song where she came to rant and talk about an ex, telling her it's goodbye, there's nothing again. I already burned the bridges, you know, to the next person, which is okay. Just funny how, you know, Asake is on the breakup song, because normally now Asake they break people out. Yeah. So guys, that's a very nice one. Nice chilled vibe. And yeah, that's the first one we are doing. And obviously this first one I reacted to has already given me a very good vibe about the album already. and it's telling me that the album is more about love and, you know, like R&B. So yeah, looking forward to, you know, react to more songs on the album. And please drop your comments in the comment section. And if there's a song in the album that you want me to react to, put in the comment section. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.